grow me in my head. Okay, well, Shiv, come on, yeah. Well, Tom, it's hard of us all that in an Inish, a flat you on the hair and gobbles a shock dig. And as everybody knows, the FLA is a huge part of the immigration story and Irish people from all over the world. It's a really huge thing. They come back to the FLA and it's all about family and coming home again. But to go home, everyone obviously has to move away, and there are so many Irish people that aren't living here and they're in all corners of the globe. And this song, it's really about that. It's an immigration song and it's people moving away, and they really don't want to go, but they have to go. And it's about that. So this is Craigie Hill.
It being in spring, when the small birds were singing down by a shady arbor, I carelessly did stray with the thrushes. They were charming for to hear two lovers talking. A while I did delay. She said, my dear, don't leave me for some other season. I know you love me dearly, although you're going away. You're going to some foreign nation to purchase a plantation, and to the bonny band banks forever I'll bid adieu. He said, my dear, don't grieve me, or yet deny my patience. You know I love you dearly, although I'm going away. I'm going to some foreign nation to purchase a plantation to comfort us hereafter, all in America. And after a short while, a fortune does me pleasing to cause for them to smile at our late good way. We'll be happy as Queen Victoria, all in her greatest glory. We'll be drinking wine.
That's our Maggie Carthy. Great crack playing with these lads. We're going to finish up with a set of tunes I got from a young fiddle master called Jesse Smith up in John McKenna's house in Leitrim a few years ago. The Streams of Poonafuka. I can't remember the name of the second one, but you'll all know it, the Copper Plate, and then Ah Shirley. And there's a lovely jig, Colm Gannon on box, and Maggie are going to take away. It's called The Hearty Boys of Ballymote.